Another one prettier than you. I'll find another one prettier than you. I'll find another one prettier than you. Skip to my loo, my darling. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling.
Hey! Hey, how about that? Yeah, we've got Pete Seeger here with us today on Sesame Street. And are we going to have a good time? Huh?
Always. Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, Pete, why don't you tell us something about the banjo?
Well, I tell you that long ago, people had to play their own music. They didn't have television. You like to play banjo, too, don't you? And they didn't have radios, and they didn't have movies. And you might think people didn't have any music. But in nearly every family, there was somebody that could sing a song or play some instrument. Might be a harmonica, or some kind of instrument. Might have been a harp or a drum or a whistle. And a banjo is just one of a lot of instruments in our country. You know, banjos originally came from Africa. And to play it, it's not hard. Watch me, I'll show you how to play a banjo. You pick one string, and then you pick another. And then you add a little note with a thumb. It's a short string. And then you get some notes with your left hand. Then you get the different notes by sliding up around up here. Watch. Cats in the cream jar, what'll I do? Cats in the cream jar, what'll I do? Cats in the cream jar, what'll I do? Skip to my loo, my darling. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Flies in the sugar bowl, shoo, shoo, shoo. Flies in the sugar bowl, shoo, shoo, shoo. Flies in the sugar bowl, shoo, shoo, shoo. Skip to my loo, my darling. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. Hey, hey, skip to my loo. One more time. I'll tell you another thing they used to do in the old days. They made up songs about things that happened. In the old days, a lot of people didn't know how to read, and they got their news by listening to a song. Something happens, and somebody makes a song about it, and one person teaches a song to another, and little by little, the news gets around the country. And there's a famous man. He worked on the railroad. And they say he was stronger than any other man. But one day, the boss of the railroad brought around a machine and said, this machine can do more work than you can, so I'm going to fire you and have the machine take it. And John Henry said there wasn't any machine who was stronger than he was, so they had a race, and this is the story. You listen to the story, and then you can help me sing the last line. John Henry was about 2 days old, sitting on his papa's knee. He picks up a hammer, a little piece of steel, cried, a hammer's gonna be the death of me, Lord, Lord. Hammer's gonna be the death of me. The captain, he said to John Henry, gonna bring me a steam drill around. I'm gonna bring a steam drill out on the job. I'm gonna whop that steel on down, down, down. Try whop that steel on down. Sing it again. Whop that steel on down, down, down. Whop that steel on. John Henry said to his captain, a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I'd let your steam drill beat me down, I'd die with a hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. I would die with a hammer in my hand. Sing it again. I'd die with a hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. I'd die with a hammer in my hand. Thank you. steam drill. He thought he was mighty fine. But John Henry drove 15 feet and the steam drill only made 9. Lord, Lord, steam drill only made 9. Said the steam drill only made 9. Lord, Lord, steam drill only made 9. John Henry hammered in the mountain. His hammer was striking fire. He worked so hard he broke his poor heart and he laid down his hammer and he died. He lay down his hammer and he died. Said he lay down his hammer and he died. Lord, Lord, lay down his hammer and he died. John Henry had a little woman. Her name was Polly Ann. John Henry took sick and went to his bed. And Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Lord, Lord, Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Try singing it. Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Lord, Lord, Polly Ann drove steel like a man. So every Monday morning when the bluebird began to sing, you can hear John Henry a mile or more. You can hear John Henry's hammer ring. You can hear John Henry's hammer ring. You can hear John Henry's hammer ring, ring, ring. Hear John Henry's hammer ring.
Listen, now we've done all that work, everybody rest up and listen to these messages about the letter A.
Put your finger in the air, in the air.
Put your finger in the air, in the air. Put your finger in the air
and hold it up right there.
Put your finger in the air, in the air.
You know, anybody who wants to can help out on this song, even if you never heard it before. Put your finger on your chin, on your chin.
Put your finger on your chin, on your chin. Put your finger on your chin.
That's where the food slips in. Put your fingers on your chin, on your chin. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. Put your finger on your nose. That's where the cold wind blows. Put your finger on your nose, on your nose. Now put your finger on your ear, on your ear. Put your finger on your ear, on your ear. Put your finger on your ear and leave it there a year. Put your finger on your ear, on your ear. Here's a hard one. Put your finger on your toe, on your toe.
Put your finger on your toe, on your toe. Put your finger on your toe
and leave it a day or so. Put your finger on your toe, on your toe. Put your finger on your finger, on your finger. Put your finger on your finger, on your finger. Have a little brother or sister back home? Well, here's a song you might try with them, because even if they don't know the words, they can go right along with you. You sing some little brother?
I have a bigger one can help too.
I have a big one.
Where's your point finger? Where's your point finger? Here I am, here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Where's Mr. Thumpkin? Where's Mr. Thumpkin?
Here I am, here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away.
Where's Miss Pinky? Where's Miss Pinky?
Here I am, here I am. How are you this morning? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away.
Where's the whole family? Where's the whole family?
Here we are, here we are. How are you this morning? Very well, thank you. Run away, run away.
I guess great.
You sing that thumb, then thump, then this, then this, then this.
Oh, you could do everything. You could have your toes into it, too, and your knee.
Well, not that. I won't take it.
You know, in the old days, people had songs to go along with all their work. You used to have milking songs, the milk the cow. Dee 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 dee, squirt, squirt. And they'd sing because of that. It was a long job, and the singing made it go more fun. And they used to have a song women would sing while they were spinning, you know, spinning to make, for a spinning wheel to make cloth.
Yeah.
And men used to have, hey, you know, John Henry, the hammerer, before that machine threw him out of a job and left him there with no job to do, John Henry had songs, and I see a hammer over there. If you kids would clear away from that log, I'll show you how it goes.
Okay, make some room.
Yeah.
Make room
for John Henry.
Don't better not sit there, because I don't want to hit anybody. Now, you imagine it's a long, hot day. A long, long, hot day. And John Henry and his friends are just, I tell you what, just to be on the safe side, suppose you move just a little bit, because I don't want to hurt anybody.
Josh, that's better.
Back up.
Good.
Back up.
All right, and they're just singing, long, long, hot day. Take this hammer, carry to my captain, tell him I'm gone, tell him I'm gone. If he asks you, was I laughing? Tell him I'm crying. Tell him I'm crying. I don't want no cold iron shackles round my leg, round my leg. I kind of imagine he didn't really want to be there. It was hard work, and he was probably looking forward to the day when he'd never have to lift a hammer again. And so the songs, well, never be heard of anymore either. I just heard a man singing that song once, and I thought I'd remember the song, even though that they don't do this kind of work much now. They got a machine to do it. Take this hammer, carry it to my captain, tell him I'm gone, tell him I'm gone.
Hmm. That's nice. Real nice, Pete. Listen, you've done a lot of singing for us. Let us do some singing for you. Hey, you remember these two, don't you? You never find this one in a word without this one right next to it. Why, these two are as close as Buddy and Jim.
Ah, be yo yo, ah, be yo yo, ah, be yo yo, ah, be yo yo, yo yo yo, ah, be yo yo, yo yo yo, yo yo, ah, be yo yo, ah, be yo yo, ah, be yo yo. I tell you what it's all about. Once upon a time, there was a little boy that played the ukulele. He'd go around town, clink, 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 making a racket. And the grown-ups say, get that thing out of here, and they kick him out of the house. Not only that, the boy's father used to get in trouble. The boy's father had a magic wand. He'd go, zip, zip, make things disappear. But he was too much of a practical joker. He'd go to someone doing a hard job of work. Up comes the father with his magic wand. Zip! The saw disappears. He'd come to someone about to drink a nice cold glass of something. Zip! The glass disappears.
No.
He'd come to someone doing a hard job of work, and then they're tired and they want to sit down. He'd pull a chair out. Zip! No chair. So people said to the father, you get out of here too. Take your magic wand, and you and your son. The boy and his father were ostracized. It made them live on the edge of town. Wouldn't let them have anything to do with anybody else. Now in this town, they used to tell stories. The old people used to tell stories about the giants that lived in the old days. They used to tell a story about a giant called Abiyoyo. They said he was as tall as a house. And he could eat people up. course, nobody believed it, but they told the stories anyway. One day, the sun rose blood red over the hill. And the first people got up and looked out the window. They saw a great big shadow in front of the sun. And they could feel the whole ground shake. Down to the fields he came. People said, it's Hobby Yo-Yo. You could feel the whole ground shake. He came to the sheep pasture, grabs a whole sheep. Out. Comes the cow pasture, grabs a whole cow. Out. Then yell, grab your most precious possessions and run, run. Just then the boy and his father woke up. They'd been up late the night before at a party or something. And the boy rubs his eyes, says, hey, Pa, what's coming over the field? And the father says, oh, son, that's Hobby Yo-Yo. Oh, if only I could get him to lie down, I could make him disappear. The boy says, come with me, father. And he grabs his father by one hand. And the father gets the magic wand. And the boy gets the ukulele. And they ran across the field, right up to where Hobby Yo-Yo was. People yelled, don't go near him! He'll eat you alive! With Hobby Yo-Yo. He had long fingernails, because he never cut them. He had slobbery teeth, because he never brushed them. He had stinking feet, because he never washed them. He raised up with his claws. Just then, the boy whips out his ukulele. Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo, Yo-Yo, Yo-Yo. You know, the giant had never heard a song about himself before. And a foolish grin spread over the giant's face. And the giant started to dance. Up yo yo, up yo yo, up yo yo, up yo. The boy went faster. Up yo yo, yo yo, yo yo, up yo yo, yo yo, yo yo. The giant got out of breath. He staggered. He fell down flat on the ground. Sup, sup, went the father. People had been looking out their windows. They said, Hobby Yo-Yo's gone. He's disappeared. The people ran across the fields. They lifted the boy and his father up in their shoulders. They say, come back to town. Bring your goddarn ukulele. We don't care anymore. And they all sang, Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo, Hobby Yo-Yo. I don't know about you, but when I was little, I used to love to draw pictures. Maybe some of you like to draw pictures, too. I like to see buildings with pictures on the outside of them, like here. And I have a song that I like to draw pictures with, but you have to guess what it is first. So, see who can guess what this is. Now, here we are.
A face.
Wait a minute. Let him draw a little more.
Mm-hmm. Now you'll guess what it is. I'm sure you'll guess what it is. Yeah. A rooster. Cock-a-doodle-doo. All right. Reggie, you give that to somebody? Now we'll all sing the song. If anybody knows it, you help me out. I had a rooster, and the rooster pleased me. I fed my rooster on a green berry tree. The little rooster went cock-a-doodle-doo. I got another picture. Let's see if I can fool you. Let me see. Yes.
A bigger cat.
That's right.
A black cat. Everybody knows
that. A black kitty cat. Okay. There we are. You all know how a cat goes.
Meow.
Here we go. I had a cat. I had a cat, and the cat pleased me. I fed my cat on a green berry tree. The little cat goes
meow, meow.
The little rooster went quack. I got another one. We'll see if I can hold you. I'm not sure what I can do, but we'll see.
A face.
Wait a minute.
Ah, what is it a face of?
A little
pig. A pig.
That's right. All right, here we are. Well, you know how a pig goes.
It's upside down.
I had a pig. Here we go. I had a pig and a pig pleased me. I fed my pig on a blueberry tree. The little pig went oink, oink, oink. The little cat goes meow, meow. The little rooster goes cow. See, I'm gonna see if I can fool you. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can.
Oh, baby.
I know
where
they
go.
Oh, no. Mine is a
horse. We're gonna wait, aren't we, Jack?
A turkey.
We're gonna wait, aren't we, Troy?
A bird.
Troy.
The bird is a playing Superman. Oh, shit. A cow.
That's
a
cow.
Yes.
Now look again.
It's a cow.
It's the south end of a cow headed north.
Yeah.
That's a lady cow.
Well, frankly, I never heard of a man cow.
That's a man cow.
You all know how a cow goes.
That's right.
That goes to me.
To me. Here we go. I had a cow. One. I had a cow and the cow pleased me. I fed my cow on a green berry tree. The little cow went moo, moo. The little pig was oink, oink, oink. The little cat goes
meow, meow.
The little rooster goes cock-a-doodle-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. One more! Let me see now. I hope to do a good job. I'm trying to do my best. Now, let me think.
A horse. A baby. A baby, not a horse.
Wait till you see it. Wait till you see it.
A baby. A baby.
Hey! Yes, you were right.
I said it first.
Yes, you would. Because I said wait a while. That figures.
Well, then I did say it.
How does a baby...
That looks like a show.
Have anybody of you got a baby brother in your home?
I don't.
Hey, how do they go?
He said, who got... Look, the baby's got one, two.
One, two,
three. Oh, all right.
The show off.
Reggie, you might as well hold that one right there. Okay, here we go. Last verse. Here we go. I had a baby, and baby pleased me. I fed my baby on a green berry tree. The little baby got...
Get into the house.
Okay. All right. Oh, wait, I almost forgot. Hold on, Pete. I promised this girl she could sing for Pete. Now, Pete, no, wait, listen. Go ahead. Now. 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 Go ahead.
Good.
How does it taste?
How's his cookies? How's your cookies holding up? You can have some more. I think my cookies
Mary,
there's a bunch of quiet cookie eaters.
Josh.
Everybody, huh?
You've right got one on cookie. Your plate, right?
Hey, Pete, why don't you sing us a song about Brother Jack?
I know it in French.
Okay. Oh, good.
Frère Jacques, dormez-vous, sonnez le matin, sonnez le matin, bim bam boom, bim bam boom. That's all the verses I know in French.
Oh, Pete, could you sing us a song about cookies and milk and cake or something like that?
I'll put new words to the old tune. It's a beautiful table, a beautiful table. The cookies go round, cookies go round. Please pass the coffee cake, please pass the coffee cake, and drink the milk down, drink the milk down. Thank you, Susan, thank you, Susan. Gordon, too, Gordon, too. It's a beautiful party, a beautiful party. But it's almost through, it's almost through. Inside we were singing, I was singing a song in French, but I have to confess I really don't know the French language. I wish I did, because you learn another man's language and you learn something of the soul of his people. Sumiko's mother taught me how to count a little in Japanese. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go. When I was in school, the only language I studied was German, and all I can remember is how to count. So I made it a Sesame Street style of counting. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neunzehn. Who knows Spanish here? Somebody knows Spanish?
Not me.
Two of you. I wish I knew the whole language, but I do know one song in Spanish. Yo soy un hombre sincero. De donde crece las palmas. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece las palmas, y antes de morir me quiero, echa mis versos del alma. Guantanamera, Bahira Guantanamera, Guantanamera. Guajira Guantanamera. You know, you could sing it with me. Anybody could. You just need to learn two words. Try repeating them. Guantanamera. Try it.
Guantanamera.
See, you know half the chorus. Guajira. Try that.
Guajira.
Girl of Guantanamo, you country girl. Sing it. Guantanamera. Guajira Guantanamera. Guantanamera. Guajira Guantanamera. Mi verso es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mi verso es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mi verso es un siervo errito que busca en el monte amparo.
Guantanamera, ha, ha, Guajira Guantanamera.
Sing it out loud.
Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera.
I am a truthful man from this land of palm trees. My verses are light green, but they are also flaming red.
with the poor people of this earth. I want to cast my lot con los pobres de la tierra. Quiero yo mi suerte echar con los pobres de la tierra. Quiero yo mi suerte echar el arroyo de la sierra. Me complace más que el mar. Guantanamera, ha, 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 Guantanamera, hey, hey. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Ah, replicado.
Guantanamera,
ha, hey.
Guajira, Guantanamera.
Hey, I have two people I especially want to thank. You for coming, and Pete Seeger. Adios, amigos. In Spanish, that means goodbye, friends. Come back and see us soon.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A, Q, and U, and by the numbers 8 and 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.